Yourself, tell everybody where we're at.
Hi guys, we're in Los Angeles at the Conga Room 800 Olympic. Hey, so check this out.
Zepeda against Pro Grace, big fight.
Yes.
Someone's gonna be the WBC champ at 140.
That's true, so let's stay tuned. It's your girl, Shelly Viva. Please follow me for more boxing inside.
Shelly, you're former Miss Mexico.
Yes.
You're obviously a ring girl right now. Who are your some of your favorite fighters? How's it going?
This one gets tricky. So I really like, we talked before, I really like the 135 because it's a little exciting. So I'm excited for the Ryan Garcia.
Ryan the Tank, who do you like?
Ooh, they're both very talented and I don't think that we should.
You just want to see it.
Yeah, no, like I feel like Ryan, a lot of people underestimate him. And then I think that Tank is bringing the heat. So I'm really excited to see this fight. I also like heavyweight. I love heavyweight. So like
who's your Tyson, favorite heavyweight?
Andy Ruiz is very exciting to me. Even though he falls off and comes back, he has heart, and I've seen him fight before, so it's really exciting.
Andy's really cool. I really like him. I'd say he beats Tyson Fury. Yes.
Oh yeah, I definitely think that he might be the most powerful.
He has the fastest hands in boxing. Fastest hands.
Really like the love that he has for Brad from Miss Mexico.
So it's pretty cool seeing him putting Mexico on the map and then
running around with the president and whatnot. So I was out there for some fights, and it was really nice because one of his fighters, Anthony
Barnico,
which is
very talented too. Shout out to
yes.
Anthony, yeah.
And these are really genuine, good people that are, what is it, Luchando? Luchando means
real.
Yeah, like coming after for the lot. So that's really exciting. I'm excited to be here.
No, it's great to be here. You got the whole squad.
It's
a big thing. Reporting. So, Shelly, last thing I want to ask you. If Loma fights Haney, who wins?
Ooh. Loma or Haney?
I got Loma. Okay, we'll have to bet. We'll make a bet on this. But I got Lomachenko. I watched him yesterday. He's incredible. Haney's great.
Okay.
Maloma's next level.
Okay.
And then last thing, Spencer Crawford.
Ooh, Crawford.
You got Crawford? I'm leaning towards Spence.
Okay, so this is good friends. This is a bet. If I win, I'm going to interview next.
Okay, that sounds like a deal. Tell everybody where to follow you one more time.
All right, guys. Follow me at ShellyRivas on IBAS_.
All right, and make sure to look out for her on Fight Night. She's going to be in the ring. Zepeda Progress. Ellie Sekbak reporting.